Okay, we got six 180-watt solar panels connected there. There's our little wire coming up there, coming up to the unit. No other wires onto the unit. We got our unit running. We got a 88 to 57 difference in temperature. Our little temperature sensor is inside the horn there. And over here, we're pulling off of that solar panel. We're pulling
19.5 amps of DC. And our batteries are at 24.9 volts.
24.9 on the batteries?
On the batteries, yeah.
Very nice. Yep. There she is.